on Aviation and travel 2209. And in this video, I'm going to show you how to land a Boeing 757 on a runway. So what you want to do is, you want to take a look at your altitude and your airspeed speed. And, the flaps are 30 degrees. And then, once you're lined up on the runway, you're going to
have
an angle to land, which is the vertical speed. Also, keep your airspeed between 130 knots and 135 knots.
200. 100.
And then once you get closer to
100,
you're going to fly up, which is going to fly
40.
30. And then 20.
10.
And then deploy parking brakes to stop deploying. And look at that. We have landed. Like, comment, subscribe.